Welcome back to my channel, friends. This is Sonia here from Growing Craft. And before we start this video, please make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit the like button and also press the bell icon so that you can see all the updates and you know about my videos as soon as I upload them. So yes, I very recently uploaded a video on decoupage on cotton fabric, and this is one of the cushion cover which I had done long back. And for this one, I got loads of query that can we wash this cushion cover, is it washable, how to use it, how to take care of this. And I just thought, why not to make a tutorial on this, and let me just share that how it works for me. So let me just explain you about a little more on these cushion covers. So first, with this one, this is on a canvas fabric, and as you can see, it's with the lining, and it's a quite thick calc as because it's a canvas fabric. And I had done a painting one on this, and I have used my stencil, I used my acrylic colors and my sponge dauber, and that's how I did this beautiful cushion covers. And I have been using it since then. I have washed it like 4-5 times now, and it's still the same. There is no change in the quality or my work or anything. It's still as it is. So this is something which I absolutely love and I absolutely like. Now the second one is one of my latest creation, and of course this video is because of this cushion cover. Okay, so now this one is a cotton fabric. Now one thing why I'm have taken up a cushion cover which is so wrinkled, because after making this cushion cover and after around 15 days, I washed it completely and in a soap water, and I did not dip it for longer time. I just dipped it in a soap water. I washed it really well with hands, no machine wash, and this is how it came out after drying, and it looks exactly the same how I had done that. Now in this one, the supplies what I had used was decoupage napkin, my Mod Podge, my paintbrush, my sponge dauber, and of course the cotton fabric which I have used for this one is a really good quality, really soft, pure cotton fabric. And so this is how it turns out after drying. Now many of you asked me that how to wash these cushion covers, are these washables? Yes, they are absolutely washable. I have done decoupage on my cushion cover also, the canvas cushion covers. I'll share that video really soon, that how to take care of those cushion covers. But right now what I'm talking about is taking care of your cotton fabric cushion cover on which you have done your decoupage, and your canvas fabric in which you have done your acrylic painting work. Now for both of these, I do not wash these on machine. I always do hand washing for these two kind of cushion covers. Secondly, I make sure that I do not dip these in water for longer time. I don't know, I haven't tried that, but this is that I did not feel the need of soaking it in water for like an hour or so, because these are cushion covers, they don't get too much of stain. So that's how it worked out for me. And the third thing is that I never ever iron on the surface in which I'm working, from the top area, from the direct contact area. Okay, so also one of the reasons why I did not iron this one, because I thought I'll iron in front of you guys during making of this video so that I can show you how exactly it works even with the ironing of your cushion covers. Because of course if we are going to wash it, then definitely we are going to iron these cushion covers also, because after washing with the hand wash, they tend to get the wrinkles, and we have to remove that before inserting our cushions in these. So here is my iron, which is already very hot. Now I'll start first with my canvas cushion cover. So for these ones, I always start from the back side, and I hope you can see that wrinkles are really going out. Can you see this area and this area? Can you see the difference? So my iron is really hot, and I'm using it from the back side, and I'm going to iron it on this area also. So can you really see the wrinkle is almost gone? I'm just stretching this area so that I can remove these marks as much as I can. Okay, this looks quite good now. Okay, now for the front area, what I do is I take a handkerchief and I'm going to put that on my canvas cover, and then I'm going to iron this one. So I'll just do half area and then I'll show you that how exactly it turns out. So here I'm done with ironing my half cushion cover area, and I'll just show you here. Can you see this area is so well ironed, and this area has still the wrinkles because I have not done ironing here. So this is one of the very best and easy way of ironing your fabrics when you have done your painting work. So be it your canvas pouches, cushion covers, or be it your bags, or be it your any of the fabrics, you can wash them and you can iron them really well, and they are always good to go. Just one thing, the canvas fabrics are thick, so for that you always need to make sure that your irons are good, in good temperature. They are quite hot, so because it takes a little more heat and it needs little more strength when you are doing your ironing. So here I am done, and my cushion cover, the canvas cushion cover, is ready. Can you see it, how nice it looks? And they are ready to go to my cushions, and I love them. Now it's time to start with my fabric one. This one is really big. This is 16 by 16, so it's not fitting in my camera setup. So that's why I'm going to do it partially. Now here in this one, if you compare it with the canvas one, I have just worked on the center area. That's the reason I do not need to keep anything above this before working, especially on like on the areas which is blank. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to do my ironing from the back side so that I know how well I'm going to have these bands overlap, so that even after having that on my cushions, they don't look uneven at all. So here I'm just making sure that this is the area where I had done my decoupage work. I'm not doing it over the top, and I'm ironing it, and these goes really well. Now I'll be doing this area. Okay, now I had already started my video, that's why I did not put any fabric here. Ideally, it would be recommended that you have a soft fabric or a nice cotton fabric beneath that, so that you don't get these water on your base, the steam. So yes, now here I am doing the top areas. I'll do it on the sides also. Now this is really crazy. I really feel that I'm doing my ironing work of my day, and but I'm actually shooting a tutorial, a video for you all. I'll just iron this area also. Now I am going to have my cotton handkerchief. I'm going to keep it here, and then I'm going to iron it. This is just to make sure that my decoupage work does not get ruined at all. So here I'm done with my back side, and this is my front area. Now I'm going to start with my front area. Now again, for the front area, I am going to start with the areas where I have not done my decoupage work, so that I can iron them well without any fabric. If you want, you can keep a fabric. Like, I'll just do half areas directly, then on the half areas I'll keep my handkerchief. Now just to show you, I am going to have my handkerchief on the top of it, and I'm going to iron this area. And now on the center part, like you saw me just doing it fatta for the very quick one, I'm going to give it a quick ironing. And you can see this looks really, really good now. So I'm just going to keep my napkin here, my handkerchief, my cotton handkerchief, and I'm going to make sure that especially these areas need a little more ironing, because here you can't see the wrinkles, but here you can see. So I'm going to keep it here and I'm going to iron the sides really well. So this is actually super easy, super fun, and trust me, I love cushion covers. I have such a huge collection of cushion covers, and I used to buy each and every design and every kind of cushion covers. And now since I've started making my cushion covers of my own, I absolutely love it. And in the market, like, you have varieties of people selling the plain fabrics and all, and that looks gorgeous. So here my second cushion cover is also ready. So this was the cushion cover in which we had done the decoupage, and this is the one in which I have done the washing, the hand washing with my fabric cleaner, and this is just working so well, and this is so ready to go. So I hope you all So this is how my cushion covers looks after my hand wash and my ironing, and they are just fab. Trust me, you can experiment a lot with your cushion covers. You can do whatever the variations you want, and you can create your own masterpiece for your home and for your offices and for gifting, and you can use it the way you want it. So I hope I was able to solve all your queries. I hope I was able to answer all your questions, and yes, again, I'm listing down all the supplies used in these cushion covers down in the description box. Do check that, and please do not forget to press the bell icon and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye bye.